Adeline Ormsby is a local 7-year-old girl who is receiving significant support from the North Country community. Adeline was born with a congenital heart defect and a chromosomal deformity, which has led to many surgeries and complications throughout her life. According to her mom, Jada Ormsby, every day is different and they just play it by ear. However, in the past year, Adeline has had a severe decline in her health, and she traveled to Pittsburgh in July of 2020 to be evaluated for a double lung and heart transplant. At the time, the surgery was determined to be too risky, and now Adeline is placed in comfort care. Following this, Adeline's aunt created a GoFundMe for her, and since then has received countless instances of support from members of the community. Funds raised will help the family renovate and add an addition to their house, making it handicap accessible and creating a tunnel to Adeline's grandmother's house.
All Adeline said she wanted was to not have to go outside to get to grandma's house, and one door to say grandma's house and then the other one to say Adeline's house.
There are many upcoming events and campaigns for Adeline, but one held by Rhonda's Footworks in Watertown has a personal tie.
We have known Adeline and Jada since Adeline was a baby through Children's Miracle Network, which my daughter was part of. We just have always stayed in touch. We have a really soft spot in our hearts for both Jada and, of course, Adeline.
Rhonda Foote, the studio's owner, announced that the company will have a virtual dance-a-thon. The event will be live-streamed through the company's Facebook from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. and take place of the typical company premieres that could not happen this year due to COVID. However, all funds raised will benefit Adeline. Foote shared what her hopes are for the community as they see events like this pop up.
I think that being Northern New York, we have a great community who usually does step up, and this is certainly a different time that we're all facing. Our studio has said since last March that something is better than nothing, and while none of us wants to go around talking about the new normal, maybe instead we should look at ways that this has created a sense of giving and caring that we didn't necessarily have before. It's a simple thing. I think that technology can be used for good. And I think that North Country is seeing all of the different ways that we can do this. And if this is just one way, then that's great. We've done something that we can help.
Ormsby concluded by sharing what these countless community donations mean to her and Adeline.
I don't have enough words to articulate how much it means. Honestly, we really couldn't have done it without everyone, and this is the best possible way to give her the most comfort and to be as easy as a transition into what we have to go and deal with next. And I know her best days will be because she gets to live at grandma's house.
For ABC 50 Now in Watertown, I'm Isabella Colello.